fool, Derek. This book has poisoned your mind, and you shall suffer for it.
Captain, if the Gargans are shipped here, the inhabitants may destroy them. That possibility alone makes it worthwhile to locate an uninhabited planet.
That book is indeed made you forget many things. We are the supreme race. We have the supreme weapons. Keep him under guard, Thor. I will study the reactions of the young Gargan.
Before the High Court has you executed, you should be made to watch what happens when we return here with the Gargans. By the elements alone, they will grow to millions of times their original size. Less time than it takes for the sun to rise and fall.
It drives, Captain. Already I can feel it has grown heavier.
We shall return to our base and lead the transport ships here. Soon this planet will be covered with full-grown Gargans. A safe distance from our planet, yet their meat will be available to us for harvesting. Repack the instruments. I shall radio back the news of our success.
Captain! Captain, something has gone wrong. Look here.
What? What has happened?
I do not know.
Thank you.